Yeah, big clap. You guys are awesome. The Lord put it upon my heart that I needed to do something different. And he told me that I needed to do it back when the first of the year, but I was a chicken and I couldn't do it. So I was like, well, I'll just hang on to what I'm supposed to keep on doing. And, well, it's time for some change. And we're going to start off something different. I'm going to give the word on, I'm going to do it 1 week, and then my bride's going to do it the next week. And that'll give us 2 weeks each to work on what we're going to do, you know. Really pray about it. So the Lord put it upon my heart to, of course, being a cup of love, is to do love. And the name of it is, and you know, you gotta just bear with me. I don't know what I'm doing, but amen. The title of it is Love Has a Name, Jesus. And there's some books out there if you want to read out of it. If not, you can just put up with me. But I'm going to be reading out of 1 John chapter 4, starting with verse 7. And 1 John is near the back of the book by Revelation. It is after 2 Peter and before 2 John. So if anybody wants to follow along, I'm going to just give a little story of to lead up into it. Well, when I first got saved, it was in 2003, and I was 37. And I didn't know the true love of Christ.